Good evening, I'm Sandra Sully, updating 10 News. Misery in Port Macquarie as the missile James Magnussen bombs out in the relay race. Police still searching for clues to yesterday's ferocious stabbing murders at St John's Park. Congestion concern in Leichhardt over plans for a big expansion of the local bus depot. And the inspirational sailors hoping for a berth in this year's Sydney to Hobart. 10 News.